Do you want to 10x your Canva creative process all the while working faster and more efficient? Then stick around as I show you my top 10 most used Canva shortcuts in 2 minutes. Let's get started.
Yeah, baby.
Welcome to Under Budget Marketing Design. If you're new to this channel, I made it my mission to give understaffed marketers, small business owners, and do-it-yourselfers the tools and skills to create digital assets that convert and engage. First up is how to move an element. Use your arrow keys on your keyboard, left and right, up and down, to move an element. Hold down shift and use the same arrow keys to nudge even more. Next up, we're gonna copy an element. To do so, select an element, hit Command C, and then Command V. Next, we're gonna select an element and send it to the front and to the back. To send an element to the back, select an element, hit Command, and then the left brackets. To send the element to the front, hit Command, and then the right brackets. To group elements, select on multiple elements, and hit Command G. To ungroup, select the element that it was just grouped, hit Command Shift G, doing so will ungroup. To undo an action, hit Command Z on the keyboard. To redo that action, hit Command Shift Z. To zoom in and out on your artboard, hit Command plus or minus. And that's a wrap, my friends. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned a thing or two about shortcuts in Canva. As always, please like and subscribe as your support pushes me to create better content each and every week. Thank you for joining me today, and I hope to see you in the next episode of Under Budget Marketing Design.